Are you looking to re-platform your databases to Oracle Exadata or Exadata Database Service? Let me showcase how easily you can re-platform your databases to Oracle Exadata or Exadata Database Service using Migration Workbench tool with minimum business impact. Migration Workbench is part of Real Application Testing licensable pack. Log into Enterprise Manager and navigate Migration Workbench to get Activity Page. Activity Page is a powerful tool for DBAs from where they can submit migration, diagnose, and troubleshoot migration. Start new migration activity. Here is a source database you want to replatform. Select existing pluggable database, or you can create new pluggable database as a destination database that is running on Oracle Exadata or Exadata Database Service. This solution automatically select efficient migration method. To reduce business downtime, perform multi-phase transportable table space migration using create backup option. Compare performance, uses an integrated SQL performance analyzer tool and offers performance comparison of before and after migrated database by creating new SQL tuning set using AWR or with existing SQL tuning set. If business need, there is a provision for adding custom scripts during pre and post migration stage. Check Migration Readiness Advisory determines the suitability of your source database for migration. This process carries out set of pre-migration checks against the source database and provide you a success or failure report with severity-wise recommendations. Your DBA need to fix this report before you start actual migration. Migration Workbench automatically validates source and destination logins, database status, disk spaces, privileges, and provide recommendations for database administrator to resolve the issues before proceeding the migration. Submit the migration immediately or schedule it for later time. One can leverage JSON to automate fleet level database migrations using REST API via any DevOps tools like Chef, Ansible, Terraform, etc. You can view the procedure activity along with the detailed output of each step. Migration Workbench offers automated pre and post migration analysis after migration with automatic validation report of before and during migration. Pre-migration analysis report of source database with severity-wise recommendations and how to fix each impacted category, and post-migration analysis report of source database compared with migrated database with severity-wise recommendations and how to fix each impacted category. Once migration complete, Workbench generate SQL performance analysis report. This report does SQL performance analysis and provide precise recommendations to tune regress SQLs. Workbench does automated workload analysis and the root cause of changes like plan, higher volumes, etc. This enables administrators to remediate and ensure business application performs at expected level. Try out Migration Workbench LiveLab to get hands-on experience. This way, using Migration Workbench, you can re-platform your databases to non-CDB or PDB database running on Exadata or Exadata Database Service efficiently and with improved security and application performance.